the yellow flags are being waved. Drivers need to take care as there must have been an incident up ahead. Every Formula One car contains at least 1 kilometre of electronic cabling. The cars contain computer systems that provide race engineers with valuable real-time information. It's called telemetry. This data can help the mechanics spot possible problems whilst the car is still on the track.
He's made contact with Spencer Carney. You have to be patient and wait for the right moment.
Is in for his stop.
Well, it looks like a single stop strategy for Ferrari. My word, he was lucky not to spin there. I think there was contact with the barrier, but he managed to hold the car.
Just interrupt, Murray. And in for the first stop. He makes a pit stop whilst he's in second. The car seems to be suffering from major suspension trouble as he makes his way into the pits. I'm not really sure whether the mechanics can do much with the car during the race. This could well be the end of his race.
The new leader is Schumacher.
Former Formula 3000 champion Nick Heidfeld had a poor 2000 season as a back runner. He really deserves to do better this year.
Contact with Heidfeld. That's perseverance for you.
Problem.
Formula One is the most expensive motorsport to compete in. The cars themselves can cost up to £1 million to build. Then there are the design and running costs to consider, not to mention the drivers. Sponsorship is vital to a team's existence if they are to meet all of these costs.